This is Roberto Rivas Reyes. He was a politician that lived between 1954 and 2022. He served as the president of the Supreme Electoral Council of Nicaragua.